Hi. Most of our clients who come to see us for laser hair removal want to know how does laser hair removal work? Laser hair removal works by a process called selective photothermolysis or thermolysis. And simply put, it is the light from the laser that gets absorbed into the pigmentation, the melanin of the hairs. The light travels down the shaft of the hairs, goes into the follicle, it creates a lot of heat in the follicles and kills the follicle so it doesn't grow back. Now, lasers like Soprano, Platinum Ice, has specific wavelength of light that only gets absorbed into or it targets only the melanin in the hairs and not on the skin. And that is why it is very safe to use for laser hair removal. It also has a nice cooling tip, which cools the skin while we're applying heat, so it protects the skin from being from light being absorbed into the skin. Now we know that hairs all grow in cycles. They don't all grow together. So when laser, the cycles of the hairs are the growth phase, the resting phase, and the shedding phase. So when we do laser hair removal, it only kills the hairs that are in the growth phase, and therefore you need a number of sessions to get rid of the hairs. To find out more, please call our clinic and book a free consultation appointment. If you've liked this video and you think you have friends who might benefit from this, please share it with them and please like us.